way. We're going right over center with it. I'll probably take it right towards those logs.
As long as that top don't clip the corner of that deck or house.
So we're taking out this row of trees with the blue dots. We have the skid steer here. We're gonna hammer these first two down, and then we'll drop the rest of them up here towards the bucket. But she doesn't want those purple flowers hurt. So this is on a bit of a hill, not only this way, but this way. So what I'm gonna have to try to do is crank this corner up. And then once this is up level on this way, I'm gonna have to try to level it up with both of them together. So it's probably gonna be a little tough. And with this bucket, if this outrigger is at a different length than this one, like if this one's down further, it won't let you go up. So it gives you a little bit of leeway, like it doesn't have to be, they don't have to be exactly the same length. But if they're too dramatically different, it won't work. Take it right towards those logs.
As long as that pop don't clip the corner of that deck or house.
No, it won't.
Okay.
Oh,
Oh.